We're in over our steps. Heading out of death. Stepping out of our heads. It's all heading to a dead stop!
There!
Hasn't it ever happened to you that all of a sudden, and for no reason at all, you haven't the faintest idea how to spell the word witch or house? Because when you write it down, you just can't remember ever having seen those letters in that order before.
I remember.
Right, I remember when there were no questions.
There are always questions.
Answers, yes.
There are answers to everything.
You've forgotten.
I haven't.
How I used to remember my own name and yours, oh yes. There are answers everywhere you looked. There was no question about it. People knew who we were, and if they didn't, they asked and we built them in.
We did. The trouble is each of them is plausible without being instinctive.
Instinctive?
All your life you live so close to truth it becomes a permanent blur in the corner of your eye. And when something nudges it into outline, it's like being ambushed by a grotesque. A man standing in his saddle in the half-lit, half-alive dawn banged on the shutters and called two names. When he called, we came. That much is certain. We came.